Hello everyone, my name is Anisiwe Gazu and welcome to my fashion corner. If you are new, you're most definitely welcome, and then if you're a resident, I appreciate you, me and my clothes. honey. Today we're going to be making this top. Well, it's right here because you're not going to see the entire top. So the story behind this top is, so we had to come up with like a collection, and you know, I came up with a theme. I'm not going to tell you guys the theme, but this shirt is one of, you know, of the inspirations that I came up with when I was trying to make a design at school. So I decided, you know what, why not? Because anyway, it doesn't seem like we're going to be making that collection anytime soon, so I decided, why not, you know, share a couple of ideas that I had for my project. So we're gonna get right into the video. So I'm thinking that maybe like in the future I can just make like detailed videos of how I make my clothes, obviously with like a mannequin and all of that, because right now I still don't have one. So that's in the future when I get a mannequin, but for now we're still just going to be doing our usual videos. So let's get down to the video, and guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at _.gazu. That was wrong. It's _.gazu. And yum, let's get on to the video.
So we are definitely going to start. I already laid down my pieces. I'm going to be making two of these, but I'm only just going to show you how I made one, of which is the one that I showed you earlier. So yeah, I think when I made this top a couple of times, right? But mine is not that perfect. The first one that I made was definitely not that perfect. And then the second one, obviously I improved. I'd known what to, you know, to look out for and what not to look out for. So I'm basically like that kind of person. Like, I do something the first time and then I learn from it, and then the second time it's definitely something worth looking at. So yeah. So when I was making this this top, I know that for a fact the Renaissance era has been a very interesting period of our own times, and we see that with designers constantly, you know, going back to that era and, you know, revamping and, you know, and coming up with new collections each time, like Abo, Valentino, Alexandra McQueen, Chanel, you know, all of these high-end brands and designers. So, you know, it's not really like a shocker. It's been there. So, yeah. Anyway, we are going to listen to a bit of music that I think is really, really good and soft for this kind of top, because I feel like this top is really, really romantic. That's my feeling though. So we're gonna play a little bit of music, and then I'll hit you up when we are close to the end of the video.
Yeah, we gon' have everything. Oh, assertive, having or showing a confident and forceful personality.
I'd be lying if I said I never really cared how I step out the bedroom, notice my perfume, and tell me I'm perfect. Oh, you're so deserving, baby, I'm worth it. I can tell I'm your focus, I'm all on your mind and I know it. Even when I'm off, boy, you own it. Sometimes you might talk, but you show me love the way you pay attention. You notice everything, so I get my everything. Pain and my struggle, my friend and my lover, I put that on everything. Feels like a forever thing. Yeah, you take my everything, so we can have everything. Yeah, we gon' have everything.
Yeah, never been good at trusting, but there's something about you I'm in love with. I say that I'm fine, but you know that I'm lying. You read between all the lines, love, the way you pay attention.
And my lover, anyway, I can't sing, so I'm just gonna leave that to people that can actually sing. We're coming to the end of our video. guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. Channel, don't forget to follow me on Instagram also. And yeah, we're through. See you guys next time. Bye.